Jupiter Media presents. Educast, telecasting global opportunities.
Actually, I'm the representative for the DIT University, and DIT University is located there in Dehradun, that is in Uttarakhand, and this is the technical university, and then they provide the up to 50% scholarship to the Nepali students on the basis of their percentage. If the students have the very good percentage like B+, then they will get the 50% scholarship for the entire year. And Indian education is very good and then very popular in Nepal, because nowadays India is a globally recognized place for the education. For the Nepali students, it's very easy to get the time to go there in India, and it's very easy for the language. India and Nepal are culturally and naturally very similar places. And when I talk about the Uttarakhand DIT University, that is very similar to the Nepal, especially Kathmandu. And the people from the India are also able to recognize the Nepali students and the Nepali language. About the scholarship, globally India provide the better scholarship to the Nepal rather than other country. Because of that, nearest place, best education, and then best environmental place for the education, I think India is very good. This is my first time with Vivo, and then Vivo provides us the very good environment, and students are keen to interest for the study in India. They are interested for the scholarship, and then this year their view, their family background, and then they wants to, and their interest for the India's education. And I share the scholarship program for their subject, and then education system of India, and the economically which university is better for you, and then which university provide you the good scholarship, and then which place is better for the Nepalese students. I share all those things to the students, and they are interested. Hope they will go there in India.
Educast, telecasting global opportunities.